Am I the only person who feel that Americans use the word excuse me too much? Because every small thing, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, I'm like, okay. And we can use that word in Africa too, but only if somebody is absolutely in your way and prevent you from getting where you're supposed to go, you say excuse me. But you can be in the grocery store. The grocery store, every hour they make it enough for two-way traffic. And if somebody come in, you absolutely in their way, I understand why they have to say excuse me so you can move so they pass. But sometimes I don't understand why some people use it, because you're not even in their way. You don't need to give them more room, nothing. They will just come and say excuse me. You will be standing up trying to concentrate and buy your grocery list. If this is the right item you're picking, and then somebody come with their useless excuse me, and then, you know, just kind of put you off track, like, was that even necessary? I was not in your way. Excuse me. You're not trying to ask me a question to say, excuse me, do you know? You just say excuse me because you feel like saying excuse me because I wasn't in your way. You just feel like saying excuse me because excuse me just waits in America. And we Africans, we're not used to saying excuse me all the time. Unless you absolutely gotta move. If you're African, Africans, we used to, you know, a lot of people from foreign lands, we used to walk in crowded area and rubbing against people, and nobody mind if you rub against them just to pass. But here, if you rub against, especially African American, I'm not calling you out to offend you. I'm just calling it out because mostly I see this with African Americans. You know, if you walk past them and rub them without saying excuse me, the naked way they will turn around and use that excuse me word, it will feel more like insult. Because they will turn around and be like, excuse you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Excuse you. You just can't do you. Ma'am, my clothes just touch you small. And now like I put disease on you. What's the big deal? And plus, you gotta realize that other people in the country here, and they're not used to, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. If I feel like I got enough room to just pass you small, if I touch you small, you shouldn't be so offended, man. You shouldn't be so offended. But the naked way they say, you pass you, I touch you small, you turn around and say, excuse you. At this point, what am I supposed to do? What do you expect me to do? To say sorry? Because the way you finish saying excuse you to me, I feel like your excuse you not finish slapping me with insult. Even slapping me with insult. So what's the use for me to waste my very valuable apology by saying sorry, or waste my very polite word by saying excuse me? How can we exchange my polite excuse me for that insult you just gave me? So I will just go and forget it. I will learn from that one. And sometimes I'll be standing up and somebody coming. The way they can say excuse me when they come in towards you, as if you don't belong there. You're not even supposed to be standing in the occupying that space. They will come, excuse me. Why you have to say excuse me in such an offensive way? It's a polite word. Excuse me. At that point, I don't even want to move for. Plenty area in this place. You can go pass on the other side. If you're too mad that I'm standing here, then go pass to the other side. God, the way you say that, excuse me, it's too rude. It's too disrespectful. It doesn't even encourage me for me to give you room to pass. I will just stand there and ignore you. When you say, excuse me, you're tired of being rude, then you go pass on the other side. Yeah, that excuse me word, it's so like, sometimes the people use it just to say you came to their house and walk in the house so they can say, excuse me, who are you, what are you doing here? But you be in public area. You can't even say, walk past somebody. Somebody a little bit, the chair you can't be using, excuse me, just excuse me, just wasting your breath, just a bunch of excuse me every day, excuse me for no reason. I'm sorry if I'm sounding ridiculous, but sometimes I feel like that word is just overused.